in a hurry, Optimus. The Ark's about to come apart.
Then let's roll out.
Optimus, there are three warp cannons shelling the Ark. I'm uploading the coordinates to you now.
Metroplex, head for the ruins of Iacon. I'll do my best to keep up.
On my way. Long live the last run!
Optimus!
Optimus! Over here! That warp cannon's too tough, Optimus! We can't make a dent in it!
I'm still tapped into your targeting computers, Metroplex. If we resync, I can designate targets for you.
Target synchronizing initiated.
Everybody get down! Incoming Decepticon!
Now that's how you make an entrance! Waste them all!
Rocket Trooper is down! Grab his launcher!
Target synchronizing at 50%.
Destruction to all Autobots!
Target synchronizing completed. Awaiting your coordinates, Optimus Prime.
Metroplex, take out that warp cannon!
Consider it done.
Down, two more to go.
Lead the way, Optimus Prime.
Where'd that giant come from?
Don't know. I'm glad he's on our side.
No Cybertronian who's seen our once great home in its current form need be reminded that our planet is powering down. That our home is dying. So I record this log not for this day and age, but for a future that may well never come to pass. But still, we must hope that one day a future generation will once again know Cybertron only in its resplendent, gleaming, metallic glory. And it is for this generation that we must chronicle the cause and consequence of our planet's decline.
Thing of God!
bickering for you!
Optimus Prime is going down!
Orion Pax was the first to sense something was wrong. Working in the Hall of Records, he monitored the same transmissions as everyone else. But he heard so much more. Orion was the first to realize that the gladiator Megatronus had ambitions that far outreached his success in the pits. After being shunned by the High Council, Megatronus created a new life.
Justice.
Metroplex, maintain your heading. I'll meet you at the second warp cannon.
Affirmative.
Metroplex, I found some Decepticons who need to be taught a lesson.
Keep the heat on the Decepticons. I'll check on those Autobots.
Optimus Prime!
Warpath, I thought I ordered you to protect the Ark.
Never made it! Who's your big friend?
We can't stay, Warpath. We've got to move on and destroy the last warp cannon.
Optimus, we're low on Energon. There's more Decepticons coming in. You leave and...
Optimus, this is Ironhide. The Arc shields are nearly gone. There's not much time left.
Go. We'll cover you.
No, we face them together.
Land down!
Stand tall, Autobots. Here they come.
On the right!
We fight for our freedom! You chose the wrong side!
Decepticon deactivation commencing!
Stand tall, Autobots! Here they come!
Triplex, fire! They're retreating!
How'd you like that, Decepticreeps?
Incoming! They're shooting the plaza!
It's coming from that war cannon. I need to get closer to target it.
I'm coming, Prime!
Inside! Everybody inside!
Stay away from the warp cannon's targeting beacon!
Grenade headed in!
Incoming artillery! Get out of there, Optimus!
Let's do it together.
Heavier than it looks!
12 men per path. Move forward, and keep your optics open for more Decepticons.
Alaba! Open fire! You ain't gonna stand out, guys!
Destroys the Ark.
Then let's roll out!
Negative warpath. See to your soldiers. Metroplex and I can handle the rest.
Oh,
Him? Sure, yeah. I guess he's big enough to handle it.
Coming in!
Optimus!
Metroplex, I've marked the final warp cannon. Let's finish it.
Yes, Prime.
Metroplex, no!
Down. It's about to get torn apart!
Metroplex is down. I'll have to finish it myself.
I'll send backup!
There's no time!
Optimus! We need that!
Ironhide! Ironhide!
Megatron, look what I found.
Optimus Prime. That is what they call you now, isn't it? Megatron.
Funny, isn't it, Megatron? How easily I defeated the one adversary you couldn't.
Silence! It didn't have to come to this.
This is what you chose, Prime, when you defied me. All of this is your doing.
Optimus!
Megatron, stop. I'll stop when all of you are dead!
No!
This is needless. All we want is to leave. Charge up the warp cannon! Wipe their precious Ark off the face of Cybertron! Yes, sir! No one leaves without my permission.
I wasn't asking.
Always defiant to the end, aren't you, Prime? At every turn, you have thwarted my efforts to save this planet, to return it to its former glory. No more! This day, it all ends, Prime! Once and for all!
Megatron, look out!
Stop running, you fool! Stand and fight!
Leader now! to base!
Now that's a sight my optics have longed to see for some time.
Enjoy the moment. It may have cost us our future.
No. You mean all the Energon we saved for the Ark is gone?
There's barely enough left to last a megacycle. We need to find more Energon, and quickly. I have a hunch Grimlock may know where to start.
Grimlock? He deserted us.
He left his post for a reason. I want to know why. Jazz and Cliffjumper are tracking him now.